Cedar Springs came into tonight looking for their first ever win against Grand Rapids Catholic Central. The two have only met four times, but will now play annually in the OK Gold. Less than 3 minutes to go in the first quarter, third and long for Catholic Central. Joey Silveri throwing in the double coverage because he trusts his receiver, as he should.
Oh my.
Danny McCauley with the juggling touchdown catch, 7-0 Cougars. Second quarter, same score from the 5-yard line. Silveri throws a jump ball to Jace Williams. The senior goes all the way up there to haul it in for the score. 14-0 Big Blue. Cedar Springs would finally get their ground game going after a few big runs. They flex their muscles and push Alex Ream into the end zone. 2-point conversion made it 14-8. Very next play from scrimmage. Watch Silveri give his receiver the thumbs up. And you know what that means. He likes what he sees. 3-step drop and he lets it fly going deep for Nolan Ziegler. He flies by the defense, 49-yard pitch and catch. 5 total touchdowns for Silveri tonight. Cougars win 42-28.